I want to face somebody new, you know. So whoever's in the back wants to face me for my pride title, come out.
Oh, Jose Valdez making his way down here.
Just because I'm praise champion, I can't tell you pride titles. But you know what?
Correct.
I challenge you for your pride title. Dreams of swollen graves, dreams of hollow pain. Oh no.
You want to know something? It wasn't Ryan Arn that took him out. It was me. But I was sick by none other than Tyrant to stop me.
So who's
first? They're going to be.
Oh, that's.
This is a 2-on-1. Tyrant's got that reaper maneuver on, like that head kicker with a figure four neck lock. That's six in the ankle lock, and Tyrant's got him, gotta make sure he doesn't sit down, and he does! Tyrant gets tapped out right here, this may be over to take him up. Oh, he throws him off. Looks like coming off here. Oh! Dragon's Rush right to the jaw! One, two, three! He got him! Big Black's eliminated! Who's gonna be the number one contender to the championship? And here we go, it's on! It's on, Eric! Dragon's got him! Dragon's got him! Dragon's Lane! He's got him! Go! Unbelievable! Black Dragon, a moment away from immortality! Two fingers right to the sternum and Dragon crumbles into the open, lifting him up. Is it possible to send up to the Dark Rider? Dragon now with Dark Rider! He's got a turn! Use the half! One, two, it's over! Tyrant is the number one contender to the Pride Championship on August 30th!
You always get your way.
Bitch!